15 foods to do and don't eat on an empty stomach. Experts always claim that the breakfast is the most important daily meal, as it provides the needed nutrients for the following day. Yet, you should always choose the proper ingredients carefully, in order to give you the right kick off the day. The following list reveals 15 foods which should or shouldn't be consumed on an empty stomach. Do, eggs. Eggs are an excellent choice for a breakfast as they are high in protein and nutrients which boost metabolism and high energy levels. Eggs also cut the daily intake of calories. Do, watermelon. Watermelons are full of water and lycopene which supports heart and eye health. Do, oatmeal. Oatmeal is a great beginning of the day. It prevents damage or irritations of the stomach due to hydrofluoric acid, and is rich in soluble fiber which reduces cholesterol levels and boosts metabolism. Do, blueberries. Blueberries are rich in nutrients and regulate blood pressure, boost metabolism, and improve memory, concentration, and focus. Do, cornmeal porridge. Cornmeal porridge is another perfect choice for starting the day. It will detox the system, eliminate heavy metals and toxins from the body, and enhance the intestinal microflora. It also provides numerous nutrients and boosts the energy levels. Do, honey. If you start the day with honey, you will boost your energy, shake the organism, and improve mood, as it supports the production of serotonin. It also makes you more focused and productive during the day. Do, buckwheat. Buckwheat is high in minerals and vitamins, especially iron, and it boosts metabolism. It is also rich in protein, so it effectively boosts your energy levels. Do, nuts. The consumption of nuts for breakfast regulates the pH levels in the stomach and helps digestion. Don't, citrus fruits. Citrus fruits like lemons, oranges and grapefruits are high in vitamin C, but they are not the best choice for breakfast as their acidity might lead to heartburn and raise the risk of gastric ulcers and gastritis. Don't, spicy food. Generally, spicy foods are beneficial for health, but if consumed in the morning, they can irritate the whole digestive system and lead to heartburn and damage to the gastric mucosa. Don't, banana. If you eat bananas on a completely empty stomach for breakfast, you will boost the magnesium levels in your blood, and thus lead to heart issues. So bananas aren't the best standalone breakfast choice, and we recommend you to take it along with nuts, blueberries, or honey. Don't, sodas and carbonated beverages. Sodas and carbonated drinks are one of the worst choices you can make in the morning as they are high in sugar and will slow down the metabolism and lead to bloating. Don't, green veggies. Green vegetables are not the best choice for breakfast as well, as they are abundant in amino acids which cause heartburn and flatulence. Moreover, they can also irritate the stomach and lead to abdominal pain. Don't, tomatoes. Tomatoes have tannic acid which irritates the stomach and may lead to gastric ulcers and heartburn, so make sure you postpone their consumption until lunch. Don't, pear. Pears are high in crude fiber which might lead to stomachache and damage of the mucous membrane. Thank you for watching and have a nice day. Please like, share and subscribe.